Hey guys, this is ShakinStarkyyyy. Welcome to my 14th episode, and I've died. I thought, who cares, I'll get out the mine by myself. I got so wrapped up in this mine that I stumbled across another one, and another one, and another one. So I got out, and it was night time. And then I found a ravine, and I was talking to Kerry, he was like, you know what, yeah Dan, go in, you'll probably find diamonds. So I went in, I came out, I had a compass, it was night time again, spent a day in the ravine, and I died. I lost everything, I had a full inventory of stuff, at least 25 bits of iron, yeah, I lost it all. Stupid mistake. I had quite a lot of stuff as well. Quite a lot of iron, quite a lot of coal. I had lapis lazuli, I had quite a bit of that. I had a bit of redstone. Some wood, but you know. Hey, first death. First death, and it's episode 13. No bloody wonder. I believe in all of this stuff, like Friday 13. 13 being an unlucky number, etc. So yeah, I managed to die. Look, we need a sword. Take that pickaxe. Take that axe. Start crafting more stuff. But hey, episode 13. I tried to get my stuff back, but it just didn't work, so I decided to head back. But yeah, I did try, and this was like literally about 3 minutes ago that I died. So yeah, I died. So who cares? You know, I wasn't like rage quitting on my computer anyway. Not that hard to beat. I'm gonna just decide to explore this way, because I mean, at first it was like before I died, I didn't want to go anywhere in case I lost my house, but I've died, I've lost all my stuff, so nothing worse could have happened in that situation. I couldn't get back to where I was, so ultimately I done bad in this situation. I done the worst case that I could, so. I tried. So yeah, I'm actually gonna make some glass and get some, I'm gonna make some glass and get it on the go. Because I don't have any windows in my house, that's one thing I need. In episode 13, I don't have windows. This is how good I am at this game. Ooh, I need them. Don't die. Can I have lost my house already? Whoa, chicken spawner. That definitely wasn't that way. Right, okay, so that's just... Right, okay. That's why all the chickens are, because there's a chicken spawner like right there. Okay. Yeah, quite annoyed that I died, but hey-ho, at the end of the day, it's just a game, you know. And that's all I'm saying, man. Make some glass, get that on the door. You know what, I'm gonna... I'm gonna do this. fuck's sake. Stupid game mechanics, it should be one every time. Grr. Add a few bits of string of this, I could make a bow or a fishing rod or something as well. So I've only got one just now. But yeah, I really need to organise these, that's what I'm gonna do. After I've got my windows, I'm gonna organise these chests. Four on each wall. Quite psyched for Christmas, by the way. I'm actually really that sad, I'm really happy for Christmas. And I'm like turn 16 next year. I'm gonna go out and make myself, you know what I'm gonna do first? Make myself a speed. I'm so used to doing that now. Yeah, so happy for it. I was writing my Christmas list like earlier this evening, and did a pair of Monster Beats, Skyrim, World of Warfare 3, Microsoft XL, Microsoft LX3000, Life Chat. Skyrim, Hardened Edition of COD, new one, Assassin's Creed Revelation, so it's kind of thing like that. What I'm gonna do. Sheep babies, infinite rule. You've seen me. Great, I've got chicken on me. Right, let's do this. Oh no. Okay, come on, don't fall in. None of the target chicken. Yay. Oh, this is ready, ready. Getting the cottage sheep. Thank you. Yes! I've got the sheep. Chicken ran out the window. I have the sheep. That is such a good thing. I'm really happy now. Baby. Sorry, I'm not talking, guys. I'm just really trying to concentrate on making the sheep pen. Yeah, I can't remember how you make a fence, a gate, a fence gate again. Not that not it? Or something. I'm just gonna leave it like that. I'm so happy about that. Ooh! I hit the sheep, no. Baby sheep, I'm sorry. Jumping up and down like, oh hi, god. Wait, 2 seconds, guys, let me check my phone. Alright. I think I'll have to make a bigger one, two more, I'll have more babies. Can I get the same one again? No, I have to give it to the baby one now. Boom, you're not getting it. Right, guys, I've decided I am the shepherd. I am the shepherd of the Nativity story. I am the shepherd. And these are my sheep. Come on, sheepy. That's Jimmy. Come on, sheep. Why is he bouncing? Over here, over here. I'm gonna leave that there. These are my sheep. Jimmy, the grey one. Holly and Meg. Alright, this has been ShakinStarkyyyy. Yeah, don't forget to like me on Facebook, guys. Oh, the plane tick. Don't forget to like me on Facebook. Subscribe, flavour it, whatever. Just do what you see fit. Alright, I've been ShakinStarkyyyy, you've been my viewers. This has been the video. Peace.